whose tent is going to
be cameras on me. You. I can't say all that shit.
So Ruben, how you feeling?
I'm feeling good, man.
Your son is back. He looks great. He's made weight easy.
Yeah.
You could go down to 140 again.
He's fresh.
I never was at 140. I skipped it. Remember?
I remember. So, a lot of stuff. What do you guys make of a Wilder Fury fight?
It's going to be a good fight, man. Shit, it's going to be a tough one. You know, Fury can box.
I think Wilder stops him in five, but yeah. I think the power.
I was thinking in nine.
Nine could be?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think it's going to be a pretty good fight, man. It's going to go like maybe eight.
What about Rona Pacquiao?
Rona Pacquiao, hey. Both good fights, man. I think Pacquiao got a little too much speed for Broner, man. A little bit too much power, too. But hey, who knows? AB might come to fight.
That's true. Okay, one more.
Big opportunity for him.
Mikey Garcia Spence. Mikey's jumping up kind of like what you did, 35 to 47.
I think with that fight, it's going to be a great one, man. Marcus Mikey just does what he does, man. Stick to his game, stay on his fundamentals. It surprises everybody. Well, it surprises the shit out of everybody all the time. I think it's going to be a good one, man. I think the only thing is adjusting to that punching power from the welterweight division. But, you know, Mikey's always on his game, so, you know, I don't think it's going to be a problem.
What do you think, Ruben?
I think it's going to be a great fight, man. He's got a good trainer, Robert Garcia, so his brother. So they got a good game plan, so I think it's going to be a great fight. I think...
So, Rob, you take care of business. Who do you want next? You're going to take care of business. The fighter you're fighting has impressive tattoos and a nice record, but you're going to still win the fight. So, well, you have a lot of options. Is there anyone from Crawford to Spence Mikey winner to Pacquiao Broner winner?
Yeah, Danny. There's a lot of fights in there, man. Welterweight division stacked. I'm excited about it. No.
Anyone you want more than someone else? Like, would you want Thurman? The winner of that, maybe Josito Lopez?
Yeah, all of them, man.
All of them. Who do you want to see yourself fight?
Hey, just line them up, man.
Anyone
ready
can
to go.
Get it, huh?
Hey, that year, man, that year layoff did me some good, man.
It was good?
I needed it, so.
Okay.
Back, man.
Just ask
back
this.
See you tomorrow.
If Spence fights Crawford, who wins?
I think Spence wins, man.
That's what I say.
Okay. All right, there you have it. Ruben Guerrero, Robert Guerrero. Make sure to follow him at Ghost Boxing. Stay tuned to superboy.com.